are here in Almaty, Kazakhstan at the 2017 World University Games. There are over 50 countries participating in this year's Universiad, including Canada and Russia. And what are the chances that two Canadian university hockey players match up once again after just competing last week against each other across the world representing two different countries?
Well, hockey world is small, so I expected that because she's an awesome player on her team. I wasn't surprised that I saw her on a roster for Canada team.
It's pretty remarkable that we could even be in Kazakhstan together. While like we just played them our last weekend before we left, and she's an incredible player. So to even be on this ice surface with her is an honor.
We talked to her earlier. We said, if you guys and Russia make it to the end, is it going to be a friendship or a rivalry between you two? I want to know your answer.
I think it'll be a bit of a rivalry. I don't know. We're all looking forward, hopefully, to that ending because they look like such a good team and it'd be a really good game. So I don't know. It'd be kind of friendship and rivalry, I guess.
On ice, it's a battle for your team, for your country. There's no friendship, sorry. It's tough to be far from home. For the last moment, I didn't know that I will be able to go and join Russian team, but I'm really glad for this opportunity. It's nice to play with these girls, and it's still fun.
Oh, it's like words can't even describe how exciting it is to put this Maple Leaf on. Like, it's rare to ever be able to do this once in your lifetime, so definitely taking in every moment of this.